crazy when he goes into this stuff. Again, a different degree of attitude being shown lately by the Usos. That's sort of the attitude and energy now of WWE. These age superstars trying to find that edge.
There's no doubt about it. The showbiz side is certainly very important. And this one is going to come down to brute strength. The Usos, no slouches. Got two big guys in their opponents. Pretty soon, this one's going to break down.
The Uso just ran into a 360-pound wall. Notice Clay, and then, well, Wade, relying on your expert analysis, can you define the dance style there of Rhodes?
No, I don't define dancing. I define fighting. That's my job. I'm not here to coordinate dances or any of that nonsense. I'll leave that to you, Jim.
You and JBL should get together. He has to be like that angry announcer.
You know what? I like JBL. He's got a few people in this announcer who are in good sense.
I agree. We play on Wednesday nights here on Main Event. As Sweet T comes in off the tag. This is what you wanted to see here, Wade. Tenzai coming in now. Pure aggression being shown now by tons of folks. So they have their fun. Now they settle in. Ready for action.